So Kefalonia is a very, very beautiful place, but it's not just the breathtaking beaches and the crystal clear water that make it so special. It's the people. It's the people in the towns and the farmers who are so open and so happy to share their culture with visitors. Olive oil, honey, and milk. It's beautiful.
Take it, it's yours. What is this? This is the last one of my homemade honey.
No!